anytime, anywhere. ABC. Start here.
Previously on Lost.
I don't see any signs of head injury. I'd say you're suffering from amnesia brought on by the crash.
Where is the camera? I'm going to destroy that photo. Then I'm going to kill you.
Monster!
Hey, stranger. You don't look any worse for wear. You might want to try the cockpit in the jungle, but watch yourself. That thing out there seemed pretty mad. And good luck getting past Jack. He's not letting anyone out there. I didn't see it. Too busy running for my life. I don't know where we are, but I've never heard anything like that thing before. I saw that guy in the terminal before we left. He was looking for someone. Guess that someone was you. We found it a few miles from the beach. You'll see some plane wreckage. Just follow that and you should find it.
You're the guy with amnesia, right? Jack told me about you. I'm Claire. The pregnant girl. No, I'm sorry, I haven't. But Kate and some others found another part of the plane. Maybe it's there? I don't know, and I do not want to find out. Now everyone's been even more protective of the pregnant girl. We have to be. I can't have this baby now. Not alone on this island.
Where do you think you're going? Are you trying to get yourself killed? I don't know what it was, but we're all staying put for now. Look, I understand that camera could help with your memories, but I'm not letting you risk your life to find it. I don't know. He took off into the jungle before I got a good look. There were no survivors. It's a tomb now. Just forget about going there.
Hey, champ, you plug your brain hole yet? Maybe, but this is a trade and barter system. What do you got for me? Maybe it was a polar bear. How the hell should I know? All I saw was some beady-eyed guy hightail it into the jungle. How in the hell should I know? I don't know, but the plane breaks apart like a twig, and no one suspects the one Iraqi on board? Why don't you mind your own memories, nosy? You touch, you buy. I never close. Well, it's a man with no name. You looking to trade? What do you want? Yourself out. Ciao, adios, sayonara, adieu, outfitters in and get the hell out.
You find any more of your stuff?
I can't believe you're taking photos for the travel section. Who'd you piss off at the newspaper this time? Hurry up and get the photo, or I'm running away with this fisherman.
Something's there, but not everything. Of course, it's all coming back.
I can't believe you're taking photos for the travel section. Who'd you piss off at the newspaper this time? Hurry up and get the photo, or I'm running away with this fisherman. I've stood for wedding photos that were quicker than you.
Finally received word. Savo's gonna be in Australia next week. After all these years, I'm so close to finally catching him red-handed. I can't believe it. And it breaks my heart, but I need to keep this secret. As much as I love my man, he won't be able to resist the idea of getting involved. I can't have him ruin my chance at Savo. I finally received word. Savo's gonna be in Australia next week. After all these years, I'm so close to finally catching him red-handed. I can't believe it. And it breaks my heart, but I need to keep this secret. As much as I love my man, he won't be able to resist the idea of getting involved. I can't have him ruin my chance at Savo.
My God, don't tell me you wore white.
Oh, please. So long as I'm with you, I'll forever be a bridesmaid.
And I'll always be your best man.
I want to go see that island, but we'll need that boat to get there.
The old man looks pretty attached.
I know how to get past him.
Shuai dai, mi puing, ya pinha, tisut na tamachat. Ryo yak shayai, leo leo.
You speak Thai?
Dioni, dek dek.
What the hell did you say to him?
Let's just say men are suckers for a damsel in distress.
Come on, Romeo. You can woo me some more on the ride over.
She tricked the fisherman. She lied to him. She lied.
Find any more of your stuff? Oh my God, I hope she's okay. Did you tell Jack?
Where do you think you're going? Are you trying to get yourself killed? What? Is she okay? Stay here!
Hey, son. Over here. I'm over here, at the banyan trees. Hey, son. Over here. I'm over here, at the banyan trees. I'm betting you didn't get permission from Jack to be here. There's plane debris scattered ahead that leads to the cockpit. Try looking there. I don't know what's in this jungle. I do know the banyan trees provide cover. Hide inside the hollowed roots, and you should be safe. They're called banyan trees. They're very sturdy. I don't know what's out there, but these trees look like they'll provide good protection. Not sure, but there's a reason for everything now, isn't there? I don't think we're meant to be rescued. There's some plane debris through the jungle. That'll lead you to the cockpit. I'm out here for my own reasons, and I'm sure you are too.
Thank you.
Let's try that again.
You all right, man? I thought I heard gunfire. And then that monster.
It's further ahead. The cave will lead you to it, but it's pitch black in there. Here, take this lighter.
I'm gathering wood to build a raft. I'm not just sitting around waiting for rescue. I need to get my son home. Yeah. You're not gonna make it through the cave unless you have some light. You need a couple torches? I'll trade you. Would I be building a raft if I thought rescue was coming? I'm not waiting.
Sure didn't take you long to make enemies.
This cave is messed up, man. And there's bats in there. They may be blind, but they're fast, so watch yourself.
Looking for something? All yours. Every little bit helps, man.
Thank you.
nothing.
Whatever it is you're looking for, you won't find it here.
Excuse me?
We think you might be the one.
What are you talking about? Who are you people?
We're the good guys.